In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Inspiration. After the First World War, 1914 to 1918, German Empire was replaced by Republic. The Republic was handicapped with economic and political problems of great proportions. Millions of families found that all their savings were reduced to valueless papers. Millions of able-bodied men and women saw themselves thrown on the street without work. In this chaotic economic crisis, Hitler promised bread, work, and national glory, and captured the government using the democratic setup of his party. Living God, how long, O Lord, will you forget me forever? How long will you hide your face from me? How long must I bear pain in my soul and have sorrow in my heart all day long? How long shall my enemy be exalted over me? Psalm 13 verses 1 and 2. Reflection. When we go through struggles in life, we look around for support. There are people who support us positively in such situations. But there are also selfish and crooked people waiting for such opportunities to allure others with their false and illusory promises. Since we do not find any other way to survive in such situations, we simply surrender to their power. Once they become powerful, they begin to show their real nature. They do not hesitate to do anything for the sake of power and possessions. Even in religious life, we find this trend creeping up. Let us not forget the words of Jesus, "I came not to be served, but to serve and give my life as a ransom for many." Let us be sincere and authentic in our dealing with others. Uncertainty is round the bend. The worst could substitute the best. Our rosy dreams are up in smoke. Then let us say, "Lord, your will be done." Lord, bless me with a sincere heart to live in authenticity and work for peace and unity. I think that perhaps my life has not actually been so chaotic. After all, it is merely this world that is chaotic, bringing changes to us, said Elizabeth Gilbert.